Stuart Latham in the Ryko machine. James Hayden doing the navigational duties. Heron Construction, one of the main sponsors for these guys. Stewie Latham, the man from Western Australia, now makes New Zealand his home. The Stinger Hull looking very well settled in this lap into the pressure wave, and he's gone the wrong way. Overthought it. Was trying to beat that cross wash across that far side that comes up in there, and got too focused on that, I would suggest, and then just lost his way. But what he did by going wrong way was meant that he missed the pressure wave coming down the back part of the course into that hairpin. Well out of time there where he needs to be. We'll get back to you with a time on Stewart, but he won't be bothering the top end of the field with that particular run with the wrong way. Put a few extra metres on the course rotation.